Premaxillary of the incisive bone. It contains a body which has two surfaces. One is known as the labial surface for the upper lip, whereas below is the buccal surface for incisors. Not incisors. There is no incisor. Which is for the upper, for the dental pad. No. They have two processes. One is the palatine process and one is the nasal process. The palatine process extends backwards, and whereas the nasal process extends upwards and backwards. Then we come to the maxilla bone. The maxilla is the largest facial bone, and it has the upper cheeks. It has six upper cheeks, six alveoli for the teeth, and it contains a body and two processes. This is the body of the maxilla, and it contains two processes. One is the zygomatic process, and other is the palatine process. So the palatine process, along with the palatine process of the incisive bone, forms the bony palatine. Above the third cheek, above the part of 1 inch above the third cheek, is the facial tuberosity, above which is the facial crest, which extends backwards and upwards, and continues to the zygomatic bone.
ऊपर से देखे तो डाउनवर्ड नहीं
है वी हैव थ्री फोरामेंस इन दिस फेस. वन इज नोन एज द स्पिनोपैलेटाइन फोरामेन. सो दिस इज द स्पिनोपैलेटाइन फोरामेन. दिस इज द मैक्सिलरी फोरामेन, एंड दिस इज द कॉर्डल पैलेटाइन फोरामेन, एंड दिस इज नोन एज द मैक्सिलरी हियाटस. अलोंग विद देयर देयर इज अ मैक्सिलरी ट्यूबरोसिटी हियर, which is not present, been broken here, and inside it there is the maxillary sinuses. We come to the nasal. The nasal bone forms the roof of the nasal cavity, and it has notch in the anterior surface, whereas it is pointed in the posterior surface. This is opposite in equines, where the anterior part is pointed, whereas the posterior part is notched. Then we go to the palatine bone. The palatine bone has a horizontal part and has got vertical part. So the horizontal part contains a shallow groove known as the palatine groove, which contains the posterior palatine foramen. Also, it contains the anterior or the rostral palatine foramen, which are the opening of the palatine canal.
At the end,